How to block the Windows 11 upgrade and stay on Windows 10. Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. It's interesting, I often hear from two groups of people concerning Windows 11. Those who can't upgrade to it, perhaps because of hardware compatibility issues, but want to. But those who can upgrade to it, but don't want to. This video is for those who want to stay with Windows 10, even though their machine could support Windows 11. The solution is a very simple app from GRC, Gibson Research Corp, called InControl. If I just search for InControl, it's the very first search result here, but do make sure that it's GRC InControl Steve Gibson. This tells you more about what the app is all about and what it does. But the thing we're here for, of course, is the download link. So we'll go ahead and download now. I'm going to save it. And you can see I actually already have a copy of it on my machine, since I, of course, dry run these things before I record them. So we'll just go ahead and run with that one. If I open that download folder, there it is, InControl. I'm going to double click on it to run. Once we've run it, we can get rid of all these other windows in the background because we're all done with those. The default setting, if you haven't run InControl before, is that you are not in control. That's the theme of this application. In other words, if your machine is Windows 11 capable, there's a good chance that it will someday suddenly upgrade to Windows 11 without your having to do a thing, whether you want it or not. However, by choosing to take control, which is really just a button click, if I click on take control, boom, now that upgrade has been prevented. It's the only thing we needed to do. Now we are on Windows 10 release 22H2 until we say otherwise. Now, you'll notice that it doesn't really talk about Windows 10. This machine, because I'm at Windows 10 22H2, will not upgrade beyond that. However, if you are on, say, Windows 11, you can still use this application. What it will allow you to do is say, I'm on Windows 11, release 23H2, for example, and I don't want to go further. In other words, 24H2 is out. It's causing some people some problems occasionally. Maybe you just want to stick with 23H2 until you decide that it's time for you to upgrade. Well, all you would really do then is you would find yourself, of course, in this not in your control situation. You would change it to version 11 and then 23H2. We can take control, and now this machine will not be upgraded past this point. That's all it is. You're in control. You have the ability to prevent these kinds of upgrades from happening without your consent. Now, to be clear, I generally recommend upgrading to Windows 11 if you can, and I generally recommend taking the latest releases as they come out. But if you need or want to stick with Windows 10, which is going to keep working after support ends, you now have a way to prevent any automatic upgrade. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/177495. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.